The four-year search for a fugitive primate comes to an end today. St. Pete's mystery monkey has finally been captured and is now at a sanctuary. Although the monkey has been on the run for quite a while, the search intensified after he bit a woman in St. Pete a couple of weeks ago. Fox 13's Steph DiPietrantonio tells us now how he was finally captured.
Finally, we see the mystery monkey up close. His eyes a little woozy from being tranquilized, but he's okay.
It's sweet that he can now be in a sanctuary and be with, you know, its own species.
Shannon and her family say his capture is bittersweet. He's almost like a pet.
It wasn't unusual to come out here, have my cup of coffee, see him sitting just a few yards away from me.
Sitting on his favorite branch.
Right on here. He would just sit and just watch everything.
Emotional for her mom, Elizabeth.
I just got my last rabies shot and everything's gone well.
Who got bitten and scratched a couple weeks ago.
Very carefully carried him out like he was a baby. And we got to say goodbye. He was still out, and I'm like, oh Lord, when he wakes up, he's gonna be mad.
Wildlife officials staked out the area.
Just sat there for 4 hours and waited to see if the animal would come down, and he came down in a clearing.
First attempts with a Herculean amount of tranquilizer failed before.
I gave him enough that should have brought down a Tampa Bay Buccaneer linebacker, and he just shrugged it off.
But this time, Dr. Don Woodman got him with his tranquilizer rifle.
It was my first shot. I practice in my backyard.
But the monkey didn't get sleepy.
When this dart impacts the animal, there's actually a small charge that fires the drug into the animal.
It's immediate?
Yes, it's immediate.
Wildlife rescuer Vernon Yates was not about to lose him now. At nearly 50 pounds, this monkey was strong.
I just bound and determined that this close, he was not getting away. Yeah, I pretty much tackled him. Him and I rolled a couple of times in a underbrush.
A second shot and the monkey conked out. Dr. Woodman says this was the best possible outcome.
If you can imagine being on a desert island by yourself, that's what this monkey has been doing. It's been tragic.
Steph DiPietrantonio, Fox 13 News.
Well, the monkey's already been moved from the hospital to an animal sanctuary where he'll be quarantined for 30 days. And then he goes to a private rescue facility where he can live and play with other monkeys just like him. They even hope to pair him up with a monkey girlfriend.